SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on keyboard clicks on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've heard other people use their iPhone and you've heard the clicks that occur when they type on their keyboard, then that might be something that you want to use on your own device. But if the keyboard clicks are currently turned off and you would like to turn them on, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Sounds and Haptics option from this menu. And then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of this menu and find the Keyboard Feedback option under System Sounds and Haptics. Now you just need to select that, and then you can tap the button to the right of Sound to turn on the Keyboard Feedback sounds. If you would like to also feel the vibration haptic feedback when you type, then you can choose to turn that option on as well. So when it looks like this, then you're going to hear the keyboard feedback sounds and feel the keyboard haptic volume vibration feedback. Note that you need to have the volume slider on the side of your phone turned on so that the phone's not muted in order to hear those sounds.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.